arriving at dealers any day now. The latest expedition comes in XLT, Limited and Platinum models. The last two are offered in Max models. These stretch the wheelbase by 230 mm, which bumps the maximum cargo capacity by 477 liters. Look beyond the bright work and you'll find a new high-strength aluminum body riding atop an equally high-strength steel frame. This combination means the 2018 Expedition cuts its base mass by up to 136 kilograms, although a lot of the savings go back into it in the form of more equipment. On that note, the Expedition offers everything from Ford's SYNC 3 infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, a Wi-Fi hotspot that functions up to 15 meters from the vehicle and supports up 10 devices at the same time, to wireless charging, to USB ports in every row, a 110-volt outlet and a rear seat entertainment system capable of streaming live cable or satellite television. The Platinum model tested also brought very nice heated and cool leather seating, power everything, GPS navigation, an oversized panoramic moonroof and a 360-degree camera along with a sharp-sounding Harman garden sound system. It was an opulent, and then some. Where Ford missed the boat was making the driver assistance package optional on the XLT and Limited models. It includes adaptive cruise with stop-and-go functions, a lane keep assist, pre-collision warning with pedestrian detection,